What is going on, guys? Beedog 743 here. We're back for some. We're doing some. Whoa, we already crash landed. But we crash landed on an Earth-like planet here in Space Engineers, and we are. The Three Stooges is going to be trying to. You can't jackhammer frickin'. There you go. We're going to be trying to survive, guys, and. Yeah, so it's pretty fun. We're going to be doing good.
A liar.
Hopefully. I mean, this is like our sixth time on a different... Whoa!
What time are you? We've tried this a few times, though. We keep going.
Okay. So first things first, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and get a base kind of set up for us, guys. That way, so we have some sort of...
Wow,
he's quick.
...of... being home-like, I guess. That made no sense.
Is there anything that you don't want me to take apart yet?
I'm supervising.
First thing, we can go ahead and start taking apart the ship, but you might want to work from top to bottom. So if you want, like, jetpack up to the top of the ship and... I gotta adjust my sound. Audio. Turn that down. There we go. I'm gonna go ahead and get the base kind of started.
I died already.
You already died?
Yeah.
Well, you're going too quick and slammed into the ground?
Yeah. It's kind of iffy.
What's that noise? At the moment, please, because our ship's offline, and, now, taking cautionary down there in the bottom left where it says volume, if you're full, then you might want to go to the cargo containers and dump off your stuff. That way, see.
How do we know if we're full?
Down there at the bottom.
Mine's
is it red?
Red, so I imagine it's full.
Yes.
And where's the cargo container at? Is it like at the bottom of the ship or something?
Hold on. Yeah, it's right. Oh, I'm coming in. Right here. So if you press I on that, drag your stuff over into it.
Oh, can you guys?
Huh?
Okay.
How do you do that? I hit I and it's in like in a menu.
Yeah, it showed the left hand side shows what shit you have.
You just drag it over or something?
Yep.
Don't drag your saw over.
No kidding.
Oh, there's already a rifle in there.
Yeah, you have a rifle. I lied.
Oh, I wish I would have known about that earlier. You gotta kill the dogs.
You have any idea how annoying those things are? Oh, I'm sorry, if you press F on that, okay. If you know what I mean, on the cargo container, you should be good.
Okay.
And you hold left control and then you can left click and right click, it'll put all the stuff over fast. You know what I mean?
Mike? Oh, I'm gonna die.
I didn't hear what you said.
Hold on. We're screwed. I don't have a freaking reactor on this thing yet. Well, Mike, if you guess if you wanna fly your tip, well, you're probably not gonna be able to.
Did Mike die?
Yeah, he died. Mike.
What happened, Mike?
I hit something too hard.
Hit the ground.
Yeah.
Shoot. I thought this thing used to. Oh, it does. Yay. Hold on one second, Mike. You'll be able to join us soon. I just have to get this. So yes, guys, this is our new series that we're going to be doing. I'm going to be doing 20 episodes. I'm going to be splitting up the episodes between the three of us that way, so keep you guys on your toes and stuff like that. So that kind of sounded really stupid, but nonetheless. All right, Mike, you can now respawn here at the place. You just have to.
Okay.
Our goal is to basically get rid of that atmospheric lander all in all, and then pretty much get this, you know, move everything over to a new platform. That way, so we have a basis on what we need and what we're going to be doing. And just to get the, you know, moving of the lander out of the way before anything else.
Sure, you need to change the fire, and she's
Oh boy. Alright, how's that coming? So when it says energy is critically low, come on over here to the med bay.
Okay, 1 second, let me get out of here. Oh, man,
oh, you're fine. You won't die. Press J. Take off your helmet too. Press F. Hold F on this until your thing is.
With the wrong person.
What are you watching? Oh shit.
Mike.
What?
Oh, that was you, beedog? Beedog. Did you die too, I hope?
You hope.
Yeah, you made it.
An hour and a half. At which point my life cap be a week. Found the wall next door and asked for his autograph. Work for me. Well, the next morning when we get ready,
I'll grid.
Construction.
Mike, you're gonna get a fucking copyright.
Oh, why not?
Display in a computer, and then we'll have that. So you guys understanding the concept of the game yet, or no? Probably not. Play this.
Oh, what? Yeah, I just survived, right?
Oh, I need a computer, shit.
I'm stuck in a hole. Can I cut my way out?
Mm-hmm. Where are you at, Mike?
Dead. Tried to cut my way out. I don't know. Cut myself or something.
And don't forget to empty out if you guys are full.
really well, but...
So don't kill off these turtle creatures.
Do what now?
Don't saw the cargo container.
No, you're good. Everything's out of it.
Oh, no, it's stuck back in.
Well, I mean, they're... What do you mean? Oh. What do you mean?
On the ship.
I took everything out of it and put it on the little space station.
Oh, we're gonna do it a little bit. I didn't realize we had one. Okay.
Everything, the rest of everything is good to go now. Thank you. Ooh, hey, honey. Can you give me one of the drum shifting?
You can have a drumstick.
Maybe I should have a drumstick for dinner. What? Honey. Strangle himself with my cord. I can leave. Oh, I need construction. Dang it.
Okay. Alright, where do I need cargo?
It's over here. You know you can just hold down left control and left and right click to fucking put everything in there at once. Like you can multiples.
Yeah, I did that earlier and you can say that.
What do you do when your energy gets low?
You just are running out of energy now? I run out of energy like four times now.
I've died like three times.
Oh. Over on the space station, there's like a little medical hut. Go to it and call the...
Oh, okay.
You sick again, Mike?
Yeah, I got allergies this time. Alright, where's the medical wing at?
It's that L-shaped thing in there.
L-shaped thing.
TV.
Yeah, that's all I hear too.
You really must have that. Are you deaf, Mike? Like, got that bitch up all the way.
No, it's on my computer. My speakers are right here.
God! I think it's friggin' loud.
Push it off, Mike. Come on, you can do it.
I don't want to do it.
If you were racing, I could understand it, because, you know, you gotta have your. You know what you can do? Have us coming out of your speakers and then just have Jeff Foxworthy coming out of your headset. So that way only you hear him.
Yeah, but nobody wants to hear you two.
Well, the YouTube world doesn't want to hear Jeff Foxworthy illegally.
Maybe they do.
Alright, and then whenever you guys get that done, if you want, not if you want, if you can, grab the welder and then go into the cargo container, pull out steel, steel plates, and then start welding this stuff up.
What? What's that? Looks good.
Hmm?
I said, what's that? It looks good.
Cocoa cream thing? Little Debbie?
How do we get rid of it all? We hold all?
No, left control. And then left click, it'll go by 10s. If you hold down left shift, it'll go by 100s.
Doesn't seem like it was quick.
Huh?
It didn't seem like it was quick. Alright, steel plates. We only got 255, is that enough?
No, there's a shit ton in there, dude. You guys just, like, toss a whole bunch of shit in there.
Oh, we don't understand.
Well, when you guys click and drag, I think it just... Yeah.
Alright, let's start welding.
Yeah, bear with us, guys. We are. I mean, I've played this game before. They just got this game the other day, and they're learning as they go. It's pretty. I mean, it is a difficult game to learn, but once you get the hang of it, it's not so bad.
Oh, I got plenty of that. I know. I couldn't like.
This is like our start of our base. It's just like a little platform type video. Trying to get everything. Got that ship all taken apart and stuff like that, so that's good. Making like a little recessed area for our batteries.
Can't figure out how to get more energy.
It's okay. Look, hold F on that. See your energy down there in the bottom right, bottom left.
So, shouldn't we take down panels because it wouldn't have a waste to put it on the other side?
Do what?
Why are you filling it up there? Well, no! If they're inside, like, double pan panels, I don't know.
Shit, what did it say that in the coming back in. Oh, that's when you guys are using your jetpacks. Just making that. Take off your helmet.
I thought it was already on. What are we going to take it off again, V?
J.
Why did they put it back on?
So up top, what you guys see is we've got solar panels and stuff like that. So instead of using our reactor, because we only have a limited supply of uranium until we can find more. So.
Hey, there's a random ball right here.
Hmm?
There's a random ball right here.
Oh, no. Base. Or this is the...
Are we out of steel?
No, shouldn't be. Should have a shit ton.
I don't see any.
Sure.
I mean, I refilled mine up, but I don't know if I took it all.
So we might have to go hand mine for a little bit.
So we are up?
Huh?
Huh?
We are up?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll finish what I can.
I don't know what the scrap metal does. How much stuff do you have left to make? Oh, there's a shit ton of steel plates over here.
How do you pick them up?
F. Look at it and press F.
Inventory is full. Okay. Inventory is full.
Go empty it.
Oh.
Alright, I think the outside's complete.
Okay, don't worry about welding any of this up over here. This is just a platform.
What, inside?
No, outside here. I'm making like a platform so we can build our first vehicle.
Alright, I'm welding inside then. Okay.
Create a new thing.
Really? Already?
What?
Like, I picked up three things and my inventory's full already again.
Well, it depends. I mean, a lot of things have different masses.
Oh, I know why. I picked up a chunk of ice. That thing's like 9,000 kilograms. What are we doing over here?
Building a rover.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I think the inside's done.
Okay. Just trying to get our little rover here. That way so we can go out and mine shit and...
Will we know if there's, like, a leak in the building?
It's... I mean, you would if we were in space, but you wouldn't hear it because...
Oh, okay, gotcha. So we really didn't have to layer everything up?
No, just make it a nice, you know, actual kind of base.
A rover. I'm just putting steel on the wheels till we get the rest of it.
All these little blocks here, they all should be ready to be welded up.
I need energy! Mike, what are you having for dinner?
I had, like a meatball casserole. It was really good.
Oh. We're having Giorno.
Uh-huh.
So we're having DiGiorno.
DiGiorno. Mm-hmm. Just like delivery. It's only DiGiorno. Not even close. I don't know who came up with that slogan, but they need shot.
I can't believe it's not butter.
Well, this is our humble beginnings of our river.
Looks amazing.
Thanks, dude. So you guys understand whenever you come up to the vehicle itself or like whatever you're trying to weld, it kind of tells you on the right-hand side what you need.
Yeah.
Okay.
We've got that.
Well, I think we're out of stuff. Does anyone have any more iron? Everybody out? Nope.
I got some.
Hey, we only got two wheels.
Yeah, well, you just have to... We need large steel tubes and construction components for the wheels.
I'm going to have to start playing this on my own to get the hang of this crap.
Mm-hmm.
Now that I can know how to play it a little bit.
Will you quit? That hurts. You know that, right? I'm trying to get seats.
What are we doing? Run out of material.
Huh? Oh, we're gonna have to go mining and stuff like that. Get, you know, miscellaneous ores to melt, to make new things. Man, Mike, your microphone is like, must be super on point today, because I can hear every swallow, everything that you do.
It was like this, it was the same thing last night when he was racing. He was just sitting there racing, not talking, you know, he was concentrating, and all I could hear was... It's like, man, Mike's concentrating, I don't want to bug him. He was chewing like peanuts or something, and all you could hear was crunch, 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 crunch.
All right, Three Stooges have their rover coming along. We're already 50 minutes in. You guys know that, right?
Really?
Yep.
I was kind of figuring we went over our 40-minute mark.
Jetpack off. How do I do that?
X. You press X.
Okay. X again.
I just never looked at the help menu to know that it says jetpack off.
All right, watch out. There you go. So basically what I have here is a cargo container for us to hold our shit, right? And then we also have a battery because we need to...
power.
We need power. So if we find uranium is going to be like freaking gold to us because uranium is what is powering our... base right now, and otherwise we have solar panels, of course, but we don't have, you know. Matter of fact, let's go over here. I'll show you guys something.
Go where?
Over yonder.
Where'd you go?
Up here.
Oh, okay. I see.
Just be careful when you're flying. You might don't go too fast. There you go. Now come on down. All right. So now take out your drills, right? So you see right now, it says nickel down there. You see it?
No, I don't see it.
Yeah, I see it.
Oh, yeah, okay. I see it.
So the drills are like ore detectors. So if you hold down your right click, you're going to mine without making all these freaking useless blocks. You know what I mean? You see right there how you have stone? We don't need stone. So if you hold down right click, you're going to be able to... You might want to crouch, too. Crouch is C. So if you hold down right click, you're going to drill without... making any useless blocks, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So, in, you know, yes, it works all the same. We can drill a hole all the way through the friggin' planet. We can dig literally into China if you wanted to. In literal terms. But right now, we're gonna have to deal with what we got, and we're gonna have to kind of go do this by hand.
My guy keeps going down, even though I'm pointing channel. At the wall.
Hey guys, by any chance, do you know how do I join this?
What's that?
Buying.
Alright. I'd like check to see if you're full. Because I'm full already.
Mine almost has 378.
Or pick up the rocks off the ground.
They don't auto go into inventory?
No. I can get a mod that does that, but we don't have it yet. Alright. Are you guys full?
No, I still have plenty to get.
So I'm going to go ahead and set a GPS to this location. Call it Nickel. go. Now we got a GPS marked on this, what it is. Let me know when you guys are full so we can get back to base.
I'm stuck or something. There we go.
I don't know how I made my hole.
You just kept digging.
Well, I know, but it's not like, it's always wanting to dig down instead of up. I need just a little bit more nickel.
Oh, if you're crowd, Mike, like, see how you're not digging right now?
Yeah.
Get up close to it. So kind of hold
W.
Kind of hold W. Yeah, see how you, when you get up on it. Don't worry about it now. Since you're full. So do you know, you understand, Mike? So see how you're creating all these rocks and stuff?
Yeah.
If you hold down right click, you're not going to create those rocks. You're just going to
dig. All right, I'm full.
All right, now come on out.
Since I don't know how. Well, I guess I can shoot out.
Yeah. All right, come on, Mike.
Come on.
Let's get back to base here. All right, so I think I blocked our only way to frickin'. So, come over here, Light. Do you have that nickel in your inventory still?
Some of it, yeah.
Oh,
so, it's not all going in there? Okay, what are we doing with
it? We're out of power. Oh, God. Okay. So, come over here to the assembly.
Are you inside still?
I'm inside. So, right over here, press F on this, and scroll down to where you see refinery and drag your nickel into it.
Got it.
So what that does is, okay, it basically, what's it called?
Refining? What are we going to do to activate it? Now it's going. Why is it going now?
Yeah, well, because I turned the battery from recharge into actually using the battery.
Okay.
All right, so once you guys put your nickel in there, don't worry about it. We'll come back outside. We gotta try to find uranium.
Okay.
To come to like all the dark, you know, you remember what I said? Go to like the dark spots on the map.
Mm-hmm.
So we got silicon here. I'm gonna put a GPS point to that.
How far away do you gotta be for it to detect it?
Just just be on the ground.
Oh, you have to actually be on the ground?
Yeah, because this is just like an ore detector from a drill, so it's not like super powerful like the one that we would have on like a ship. So, kind of scout around. You guys can see those GPS markings, right? Nickel and silicon right there on your in-game HUD.
No.
If you look back towards where base is, you know, you see like different. You don't see anything? All right. Well, just fly back to base really quick, just so you guys don't get lost. So meet me up top, up here on base.
I see one GPS icon. I have no clue where it is. Maybe that's where I died. Anyway.
All right. Well, come back to base. Both of you. I see one person running to the right. I think that's Mike. There he is. All right. Just be careful not to smack into the wall and die.
Yeah, I hit the brakes early this time.
Yeah, body location.
All right. So go ahead and press either I. Go ahead and press I. We'll do that like that. Okay, so on the top right, you'll see GPS. Click on that.
Mm-hmm.
And then down there in the bottom left, it'll say click new from current pause. And then on the left hand side, it'll say your name and then number one.
Yeah.
Rename it base, and then just exit out of it. And then there will be a GPS location right where you're standing that says, you know, that marks home for you. So no matter how far away you go, it'll stay marked. That way, so you can find your way back. And then you can do like the same thing. Like if you find a certain ore in the ground, you can mark it with GPS. So we are on the search for uranium. So if anytime any of you guys see it, ring the alarm and we'll all get over there because we need uranium. The solar panels just won't be lasting us long enough. You guys good? Ooh, coal and iron. Cool. Well, I found iron, so we'll be able to mine that iron and get more steel plates and everything.
Alright, drill out, and I just don't see anything nearby. So just keep
going. Just go to like the dark spots that you see on the map. Or on the, you know, on the thing. Oh, this is great. That's a shit ton of iron. Always looking for dark patches. And then once we get our rover up and operational, we can take the rover over to where we're mining and throw all the ore in it and stuff. Alright guys, we're going to go ahead and call this an episode here. I hope you guys are enjoying the Space Engineers awesomeness here. We are learning, so it's going to be a little bit slow from the beginning, guys, but we'll get there. So right on, guys. We'll catch you guys in the next episode.